I've had a really good attitude. I've been really like, pedal of the metal. Did you just hear that?
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Somebody.
That's the first beep.
Oh, man.
It's just, it's, whoa. This thing's going to be beeping the whole show. Are you kidding me? I'm sorry. Yeah, Mark said it. Okay. The first time was, I mute Shawn's house.
Yeah. Shawn's house.
Shut the
Let's see. It, right away. Shirt. I didn't realize that.
Oh.
Oh, there it is.
Good one.
There's
good
the
one. Okay, good, 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 good.
There it is.
Hey, is everyone pooping right now? Oh, you're peeing. Oh, that's good. Oh, you have pants on. What is happening? Do we have the 9-volt batteries?
This is depressing. Yeah. This is just really depressing.
I can't even think what else about the 9-volt.
Ooh, yeah, you're super cool. That would work.
Now, if you take the battery out entirely, will it still beep? I hope not.
No, hope if so. You take the battery out, it obviously doesn't have any power then, right, Shawn? Well, it's electronic.
I think it's
awesome.
Look at that. You got the same alarm I do. That's amazing.
Man.
Wait, it still works?
Yeah, because it's plugged in correctly. So now I gotta.
Rip it out of the ceiling.
Yeah, do a little twist. You're supposed to twist it.
Oh, it's a twist.
There you go. Twist.
I'm gonna unplug it.
Oh my gosh.
I almost lit the house.
Please be careful.
There you go.
Gone.
Oh.
There you go.
Just screw it all.
Congratulations. Jesus.
Yay.